In India, five senior police officers have been suspended over poor handling of an investigation into the gang rape and murder of a Dalit woman. The incident sparked outrage across India and triggered days of protests. Police have been slammed for attempting to destroy evidence by cremating the woman's body against the wishes of her family. Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath said Hathras District Police Chief is among those suspended. Earlier, a senior policeman sparked fury after saying that a forensic report and an autopsy had shown that the woman had not been raped. On average, 87 rapes were registered in India every day last year, but large numbers are still unreported.